has overcome the lies, the good news of His Majesty in His Christ. And it is vital that we raise our tribal flag, the flag of the conquering lion of the tribe of Yehuda.
You understand? And we don't want to even touch on that point because that's going to take us off track. You understand that we're not dealing with off track and we're not dealing with betting. So that'll be off track betting. We're not betting, we're not gambling on that. We're dealing with what we know for sure. You understand? What we have the facts of. And that's concerning the King of Kings. So we really do need to come together. And not tomorrow or the next day, but actually yesterday. Better yet, right now. Let's come together right now. As you're hearing this right here, we need to form study groups. That means every brother, if you can't find another brethren where you are at, then contact I. Then if you can't find another brethren to study with, then you contact I. If you can't find another brethren to study with, then you contact I. And I. You know what, you link with LOJ Society. You understand? One thing that was interesting, I have this on the next computer over there. I should have made a copy of this. But it was speaking about one of the important things within the so-called Jewish community. And since they have stolen our legacy, we need to take back what belongs to us. You understand? Because when we take back what belongs to us, we begin to correct a lot of these systemic errors that we got. You understand? A lot of this confusion, a lot of this disorganization that we got. The Havrut, let's get to the first word. This is under some basic terminologies and definition of terminologies. First, from the word Haver or Haber. Actually, it's Haber or Heber. Heber. Let's get the Ethiopian... the Wolf Leslaw Dictionary for a moment. Yeah, because this is spiritual warfare. In this spiritual warfare, one of the main things that Satan and the Satanat do, you understand? Especially when they cannot more or less stop us, it's negative thoughts. These negative thoughts. You understand? Either, oh, we don't got money, we don't got this, or we're deadbeat, or black man like this, black man like that. And that has worked a lot of divination. You know, we're victims of divination, or in simple terms, the black man is a victim of witchcraft. You understand? Or we can even update it. You want to update it, brothers? We call it bitchcraft. We're the victims of bitchcraft. You understand? Bitchcraft is the ghetto form or the Negro, the black form of witchcraft. We're victims of bitchcraft. We could take this all the way back to the Garden of Eden, but let's deal with today and then we'll touch on what happened yesterday. You understand? And put it together. But the word Chaber, the Ashkenazis, if you ask a Nazi or Ashkenazi, they would tell you that, well, it's Chaver, 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 right? But really, the word is Chibur, Chibur, from Chibere, from Chibere. Chibere, Chibere is a Ge'ez word. It's an Ethiopic word. Now, in our study of Messianic Judaism, or the Messianic Hebraic way of life, which is Old Testament, New Testament, which is the Judeo and the Christian part, which is basically the real roots of Rastafari, the real roots of Holy Ethiopia, we come across this interesting word, Chaver or Cheber, and it means a friend. It means in modern day Hebrew or Ashkenaziism, you understand, modern-day Judaism, it means friend. And the plural is chaverim, a chaverim. If I talk about my chaverim, I'm talking about my brethren. My chaverim, you understand, my brethren, or my comrades, right? And then you have chaverut. Chaverut means friendship. Now check out this linguistic link. That's Hebrew, right? That's what they call Hebrew or Hebrish. You understand? That's from the Ashkenazi, but it's more Hebrew than Yiddish. You understand? But it's Hebrew with a Germanic Yiddish pronunciation. That's why they changed the B to Vet. You understand? So instead of saying Chaber and Chaberim, they say Chaverim. You understand? Instead of saying Yahweh, they say Yahweh. You understand? From that Germanic, Dutch, Deutsch, and Ashkenazi background. You understand? But when we touch on the Wolf, Leslaw, Concise, Amharic Dictionary, on page 2, notice what this is. This is on page 2 of the Concise Amharic Dictionary. On page 2, it says, at the bottom of the page, it begins off, it says, Chibur, Chibur, Chibur. Some will say Hibur. Modern Ethiopians will say Hibur, Hibur, or Hibur, Hibur, right? But really, it's, or Hibr, Hibr, Chib. But really, it's Chibur, Chibur, or Chibur, Chibur. I'm pronouncing the B, the last U, so you can get the pronunciation. Ch-b-r. I'm not trying to impress Ethiopians with how much I can sound like a Ethiopian, you understand? But it's to learn the language in its purity. Because if the language is still being practiced in its purity, you understand, then we wouldn't really have any work to do. You understand? And then there wouldn't be the problems that we have at home and abroad with Ethiopian Hebrews. But that's a whole other point. Here the definition means combination. It says, see also chibret or chibret, see also machibir, and see also abere. Let's go to abere for a moment. Let's touch on abere for a moment. And this is very important for our studies, and I think this needs to go out next. I asked the father, I said, what do we need to teach on? And he showed me that this is what needs to be taught on. Because most of us are trying to grasp this, trying to grasp this on the solo tip. You understand? Thinking that we are Solomon. We're not Solomon. You understand? There was one Solomon, and the greater than Solomon is here. So we're not Solomon. You understand? So we need to understand the Chaver teaching. You understand? Which leads to Chaverut, friendship, membership. You understand? And we don't want to even touch on that point because that's going to take us off track. You understand that we're not dealing with off track and we're not dealing with betting. So that'll be off track betting. We're not betting, we're not gambling on that. We're dealing with what we know for sure. You understand? What we have the facts of. And that's concerning the King of Kings.
Hale hame serese she ebe teche ha ne nye ak he we a ze je ye de je ge e che e se e fe he.